My mother's a little high-strung. The fact is, you'd be working for me. She can say anything she likes, but she can't fire you.
I wouldn't be in your shoes if the sweet Lord Jesus come down and asked me himself.
I don't need you. I don't want you. And I don't like you saying I'm rich. What are you doing?
I'm trying to drive you to the stove.
You're speeding, I can see it.
We're only doing about 19 miles an hour.
I like to go under the speed limit.
But speed limit's 35, yeah.
Nothing came easy.
Morning, Miss Daisy.
You leave my flower bed alone.
They didn't connect.
I just love a house of pictures, Miss Daisy.
I don't want you nosing through my things.
They couldn't agree.
You took the wrong turn at Opelika.
Well, now, you took it with me, Miss Daisy. And you got the map.
They wouldn't give in.
Well, I'll help you to the door.
Thank you, Hoke. I can help myself.
Now, ain't just some back of the neck you look at while you're going wherever you got to go. I'm a man.
But from place to place...
I ever tell you about the first time I leave the state of Georgia?
When was that?
A few minutes back.
From season to season...
It's not a Christmas present.
Oh, no.
Well, go on, open it up.
Well, look at that. Ain't nobody never given me that book before, Miss Daisy.
For 25 years, they shared each other's lives.
You ought not to be driving anything the way you see.
How you know how I can see less than you can look out my eyes.
And touched each other's hearts.
Hoke?
Yes.
You're my best friend.
Morgan Freeman, Jessica Tandy, Dan Aykroyd, Driving Miss Daisy.
Did you have the air condition checked? I told you to have the air condition checked.
I don't know what for. You don't never allow me to turn it on.
Hush up.
Goodbye. Good luck.
Good God.